diversity of butterflies in Polycross College campus, Nagercoil, from 2016 December to 2017 April.
Greetings from Dr. S. Mary Matilda Boy, Assistant Professor of Zoology, Holy Cross College, Nagercoil. In this video, we are going to see about the diversity of butterflies, the most fascinating group of insects in our college campus, that is Holy Cross College, Nagercoil, from December 2016 to April 2017. This work is carried out by Ms. R. K. Radhika for her MPhil dissertation work under the guidance of myself, Dr. S. Mary Matilda Boy, Department of Zoology, Holy Cross College, Nagercoil. Biodiversity or biological diversity. What is it? It is the number, variety, and genetic variation of different organisms found within a specified geographic region. The study of biological diversity is very important because all ecosystems depend on the combined contribution on the individual organisms within them. The ecosystem with a high level of biodiversity is more resistant to environmental change. Butterfly biodiversity. So butterflies are the suitable organism for biodiversity studies due to its smaller size, fascinating colors, and the taxonomic identification. They are very important as pollinators, and they are good biological indicators, indicate the nature of that environment, and also considered as good ecological indicators as indicator of the climate change and environmental degradation. They are closely dependent on plants. So the plant community, for its perpetuation, it needs the presence of insects. Butterfly is one among them. The butterflies, they belong to the kingdom Animalia, division Invertebrata, phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, and order Lepidoptera. Following are the families which we have identified from our college campus. The family Nymphalidae was represented with 9 species under 4 subfamilies: Nymphalidae, Heliconiae, Danenae, Saturninae. The next family, Papilionidae, it was represented with 7 species coming under the subfamily Papilionidae. The third family we identified are from Pieridae. 8 species are represented from this family under the subfamilies Pieridae and Colidinae. The next family, Lycaenidae, and 7 species are identified belonging to the subfamily Polyomachinae, the last family of butterfly we identified is Hesperiidae, with one species belonging to the subfamily Hesperiidae. This is a pioneer attempt to study the diversity of butterflies in our college campus, that is Holy Cross College campus. This work was carried out from December 2016 to April 2017. In that study, we identified a total of 35 butterfly species belonging to 29 genus representing 9 subfamilies and 5 families such as Nymphalidae, Lycaenidae, Papilionidae, Pieridae, Hesperiidae. Family Nymphalidae is represented with 10 genera and 12 species, and family Pieridae with 7 genera and 9 species, Lycaenidae with 7 genera and 7 species, Papilionidae with 4 genera, 7 species, Hesperiidae with 1 genera and 1 species. Among them, 5 species having protected status under the Indian Wildlife Act and IUCN schedule. They are crimson rose and danaid eggfly in Scheduled 1, gram blue in Scheduled 2, and common Indian crow in Scheduled 4. Crimson rose and common jezebel are peninsular India endemics. The score of Simpson's Index of Diversity, Sharon Wiener Index, and Margalov's Index were 0.94, 3.17, and 6.28 respectively. This revealed high species diversity in the campus and also have a healthy, non-polluted environment. Being the pioneer study in the college campus, it is of immense importance for future reference. Proud to say this work has been published in the International Journal of Emerging Technologies and Innovative Research on June 2018. Thank you all.
Butterflies are the most popular group of insects which have always fascinated mankind. They are the ecological indicator species used to monitor climate change and environmental degradation. Let us appreciate and conserve butterflies.